almost 6:30 and it's already so much better here. This, when we were here this morning at 8 o'clock, all this was wrapped around and wrapped out. So much better now. You can actually walk in here. This morning you could not walk. So come in, use your VIP to ride Bowser's, then go meet your guide, spend the day, and then come back here. This is open till 9 o'clock, so we've got a good 2.5 hours to do the mini games and not have to be near as crowded as it was. I mean, look. You can actually see the ground. You could not see the ground this morning. So I feel so much better now experiencing what the lady at the VIP told me. Don't worry about early entry. Don't fight with all those people. Come in, use your VIP to ride the ride. Spend the day with your guide, then come back.
Están en rojo, hay que darle.